The African National Congress has been confirmed as the winner of South Africa's election with 62% of the vote. The Electoral Commission said with all the votes now counted, the ANC's main rival, the Democratic Alliance, took 22%. The resounding victory comes despite widespread concern about poverty, unemployment and corruption.